Gentlemen, today I achieved a significant milestone. I killed my 10,000th Mrs. Dumphy's Weimaraner, but I got my mallet in there.
Oh, man, wow. Like a dang old exclusive club, man.
Well, congratulations, Dale.
I gave my 10,000th bitch.
So, Boomhauer, what's new with you?
I heard some janitors talking about weird stuff going on here at night. Showers turning on by themselves. Mysterious toilet cloggings.
Sounds like prom queen is back.
Who's prom queen?
The ghost of a former Tom Landry prom queen. She was decapitated when a basketball hoop collapsed under the weight of too much cookies. Every prom season, she comes back.
She still wants to dance.
The headless prom queen is back. What else could it be?
Move along, kids. You want to have a conversation, do it in the back of class.
Principal Boss, have you heard anything about Tom Landry being haunted by a headless prom queen?
No, he had a couple kids choke on her. No hauntings. I'd probably remember something like that.
I was watching TV last night, and I figured out what was missing from my life.
Everything except the TV?
Oh, bitch! Transform my life from gritty drama to bright new comedy.
Hey, no.
That's madness.
Now, hold on there, bitch. Why don't you start small and work your way up to a...
Bitch!
What about that fighting fish you've had your eye on?
Nope.
Bitch!
Is gone. You got me on my knees. I'm your wandering come. Cross my heart and hope to
shit.
Miss you, I'll never leave your side. Cause I'm telling you, you're all I need. I promise you, you're all I see. Cause I'm telling you. You're all I need. I'll never
shit.
So you can drag me through.
Bill, guys your age don't get
bitch
unless they're in prison. And that only works because they have something in common.
No, Hank. Having a bitch will be instant fun all the time.
Bitch.
On double dates, they swap clothes. When the phone rings and it's a person you're avoiding, you can whisper,
had sex with your mother.
And your root
bitch
will say,
he dicks.
That's hilarious. Bill, you and
bitch
your crack me up. What can possibly happen next?
Everyone, slow down. Bill, if you weren't you and you met you, would you want to live with you?
Well, maybe not, but someone will. I placed this ad online.
Bitch.
Urgently wanted for fun, good times, and getting in and out of
cookies.
I'm up for anything. Anything.
Think I'll get any responses?
Unfortunately, yes. Bill, whoever you get affects us too. I'm sorry, but...
Fuck you, bitch.
We're taking over your room.
Bitch.
Search.
I still get final decision, right?
Yes, but we reserve ultimate decision.
Fair enough.
Remember, it's Luann's video in here, so we don't want to take over it unless we are positive it's a good.
What's that rattling? Is it the spirit board? Maybe she's trying to tell us something.
No, I couldn't find the spirit board.
Bitch.
I brought word scramble.
Maybe she's trying to tell us something in spelling.
Joseph, those are not human words.
She's in the science lab. She's trying to
repeat
herself.
Run!
Ah! Now here's a good way to save money. Instead of throwing away, bitch, save them and use them again in 7 to 14 years.
Huh.